20 seconds.
Someone who needs a jetpack. There you go. We gotta stop Galactus from eating the zero point. You are free, right? He's getting right to it. Okay, energy reading. Calculations. If Galactus keeps absorbing the zero point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning transport? Now. And away we go! With your reality a bit? It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very powerful bombs. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the zero point. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try. Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones. also really bad. We need to get him off the zero point. Now. Okay, this is funny. Don't panic, but I think he spotted you. Hey, Blondie, got a bus over here that's getting a little hot.
Fear not. I shall divert your strange war wagon.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay? Bad news? Galactus? Definitely out to get you. Good news? I got the stereo working.
I think that's it, because I can't do anything. Wow, well that was pretty cool. We should talk about the trench run scene right there for a minute.